Alright, so I live in a place full of smart-ass engineers and very hard-working corporate individuals. And that one thing that really bothers me seeing this future Einsteins is their shoe sense. Now don't get me wrong, not all you smart-ass people out there are actually that bad at wearing shoes, but I am talking about the majority here. Therefore, I'm here for a reason, and the reason being, help you guys wear some super sexy clothes and be the best of what you can. What's up guys, I am Mayank Bhattacharya and this is the part 1 of Men's Shoe 101. So if you are from India or any of the Indian subcontinents, you would know that we aren't much into wearing suits and blazers to our workplace. We aren't much into wearing those fancy items to our workplace, and we are more of semi-formals and smart casuals kind. Now keeping that in mind, this video addresses the most basic and the most important and the most classiest men's shoe out there. You must own this shoe for its versatility. You must own this shoe for its corporate, casual, classy look. The shoes being black derby work shoes. Now these are the actual old school sneakers. Fast forward few decades, fast forward some fashion overalls, and these are the perfect work shoes in a corporate man's sexy wardrobe. Now here are a few things I would like you to remember when you are going out to buy your first or any pair of derby shoes. You have to remember that the toe should be angular and pointed. You see how the toes are angular yet pointed. You don't want your shoe to be broad and squarey. That's not the kind of derby shoes you would want. You know, that kind of bothers me. This is the only reason I'm really sick of going to local stores, local shoe outlets, and trying to get a good pair of derby work shoes, because what you see out there aren't the actual derby shoes. They aren't the actual work shoes. They are the stupid, horrific, and hideous variations of derby shoes. Square and broad is not the thing you would want. They were never in fashion, they'll never be in fashion. This is a very simple and very elegant and a very classy design and a look of a derby work shoe you would want, which you can wear with your denim, which you can wear with your chinos, and obviously your work trousers, your slacks, and your cotton pants. There's also one other thing I would like you to remember when you're going out to buy a pair of work shoes or pair of derby shoes for that matter. Avoid any kind of fancy stitchings and fancy linings all across the neck and the shaft of the shoe, even on the tip of the shoe. Avoid those crazy fancy patterns, because you know, I don't know who invented them, and they look good on some fashion pop stars and rock stars and shit, but you aren't one, I am not one. Stay simple, stay classy. This will last you forever, this will look stylish forever, and you don't even have to worry about buying 1500 derby shoes for 1500 different occasions. This will do all of it, my friend. Remember one thing before you go out and buy any shoe for that matter. Square and broad makes you look like a dog. Sharp and angular, always classy, always sexier. Anyways, that's it for this video guys. That's it for this first part of Men's Shoe 101. I hope you liked it, I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope this was helpful to you in some way or the other. Subscribe to this channel. I make men's fashion video and men's styling videos every Monday, and there will be also some special Sundays where I'll make some feature length men's fashion videos. So if you want all of that, please don't forget to subscribe. I hope I'll see you soon in my next video, which is on Wednesday. Have fun and dress sharp, my friend.